The root mean squared velocity of bromine gas at room temperature can be calculated at around 200 meters per second. Lonnie can demonstrate that by allowing bromine gas to race down this raceway that he's produced. First, he'll fill one end of the flask with gaseous bromine, open a valve, and let it race to the other end of the flask. Here's one flask filled with bromine. Now watch carefully, this will happen fast as he opens the valve and bromine races to the other flask. At 200 meters per second.